You know, it's gonna be easier to get Bart up. Damn it. I hate timing puzzles.
This mansion is bigger than the inside of Snoopy's doghouse.
Damn it! I was so effing close. Oh my god, I'm really starting to get pissed off. I hate these stupid puzzles. Why can't I just hang from them? That would be awesome. God damn it. As long as you stay out of that line, I think you're fine. Wait, I'm not gonna.
This is one super fly crib.
All right. There we go, finally. Now I have to figure out how to get up there. All right. Oh, we need Homer.
Okay.
There they are. Come on.
And there, now I can get back up. Now, where's the button? There it is. All right. Now to get up there. No! All right. Wait. Okay, I can just run right back up. Okay, that's good. I can deal with that. There we go. And there we go. Hell. So now it's Homer's turn, is that it? Oh no, wait. Come on, come back. No! Damn it. Oh, there's Homer's way. But Bart has to go the- God damn it! Alright, clearly I have been far too eager. There we go. Climb over. There we go. There we go. I was about to have a fit. Don't. Okay. Please let that be the last one. Thank you. No, God damn. All right, let's go again. Go over. There we go. Oops. I'll wait till it comes back around. Whoa. Okay, good. And can I just walk over? Yay. Ah, hell. There we go. Yeah, I wasn't about to fight those guys. I'm not falling off and having to go all the way back. That would just piss me off to no end.
I bet you our creator is like a 1,000-foot Godzilla with big boobs and he breathes fire snot.
Think again. Your creator is TV's most beloved animation visionary.
Seth MacFarlane?
Ah! Say hello to my little friend.
Aw, snap! Do that to Mr. Lennon!